winter weather will be hitting Boston hard this week, and heavy snow conditions are so harsh that Mayor Marty Walsh is closing all Boston public schools today, including some universities like Boston University. This is Boston's second storm of the week, and it's turning out to be the biggest. Heavy snow is traveling from the Midwest through a jet stream, and that stream in the atmosphere is keeping the storm cool as it heads our way. Now, meteorologists were predicting about 6 to 10 inches of snowfall today here in Boston. And at Boston University's campus, we're having that snowfall accumulate quite nicely. It's actually sticking and making the perfect snowball for students who can enjoy their day off today.
Well, we're watching Frozen, and then we're going to come back out and make another snowman with our floor. this is some of the best snow I've seen for making a snowman before. Like, it just sticks.
It's fine for me. I don't mind. I'm from upstate New York, so snow doesn't bother me that much at all.
While some BU students are living in a winter wonderland, other Boston students find this weather a bit of a nuisance.
I mean, I like the snow. It's just the long bouts of cold with no snow that I don't really like.
Just go outside. Like, don't stay inside. It's kind of boring. Like, come outside and make a snowman, because it's not that cold. So.
This weekend, another storm is heading towards Boston, starting Sunday afternoon and going into Monday. If you're planning on going outside, be mindful of the icy roads and sidewalks, drive and walk carefully, and as always, bundle up. Reporting for the BU News Service, I'm Alessandra Martinez.